Welcome to Simon's Car Fix. Today we'll be showing you the fuse box locations for this 2012 Volkswagen Golf GTI. The first fuse box location we have is located right over here. Here are the fuses. And the second fuse box location we have is located in the driver's side of the car, which is located right over here. What you're going to want to get is a tool and open this up, just like that. Here are the fuses. Here's the cover. And those are all the fuse box locations for this car. Thank you for watching.